possible to put into words what these last 3 weeks have been like, other than absolutely amazing. I can't wait.